like old friends. And here are two old pals, Joe Thornton and Patrick Marleau, and they're going to face off against one another. Unless one of them gets kicked out. What did I say about no friends like old friends?
I don't mind this.
Yeah, well,
we're going to have a little head-to-head here, and Kadri and Thornton are going at it.
See,
right off the bat.
Kadri and Thornton, I thought that Kadri would get thrown out, Marleau would come in, and it would be the two old pals facing off, but it doesn't end up that way.
Wow, how about this?
Look at this. Wow. Start. 2 seconds into the game.
If you're Mike Babcock, you're loving this. I mean, this is the way Kadri can be effective. He gets under the opposition's skin. This is when he's at his best. And you get the best player right off the ice to start the game for the first 5 minutes. Perfect if you're Nazem Kadri. And whatever Kadri said to Thornton, it worked. And Thornton right here, they're going to go. And the Leafs will take that trade to start the game, I would think.
What a way to start.